Are we on, Joe? Joe, are we on? Okay. This just in. Governor Rick Scott of the fine state of Florida was found in 1947 that he had married a horse. He had an affair with J. Edgar Hoover, and when Hoover declined, he then married a horse named Frisco. More details will be coming in as the day goes on. Rick Scott has nothing to say, but the horse has plenty to say. We will be talking to the horse soon. Joe Beats with this column. Stay tuned.